Amazing work drawing your worm. Give yourself a high five. Now here are the labels to help you label your worm. Here's the eyes, how the worm sees, the mouth, how the worm eats, the segments, how the worm moves, the clitellum, how the worm has babies, and the tail, the end of the worm. Get your pencil ready, and I will help you by spelling out each label. If me spelling it out gets too tricky, that's okay. Just click pause and copy down from my slide how to spell the label of the worm. Eyes. E. Y. E. S. Draw your label line if you haven't yet. Mouth. M. O. U. T. H. Draw your label line if you didn't yet. Segments. S. E. G. M. E. N. T. S. Clitellum. C. L. I. T. E. L. L. U. M. Keep it up. One more. Tail. T. A. I. L. You did it. Send your teacher a picture or upload it to Google Classroom. Great job.